of Match Day 22.
Borussia Dortmund wasn't good enough to make our top 10 of long-range goals. Sit back and enjoy. This is probably the most spectacular tackling goal in Bundesliga history. Goalkeeper René Adler can only look on in disbelief as Carter and Sebastian Langkamp scores from over 46 metres with a brilliant slide tackle. It was enough to earn his side a 1-0 win over Bayer Leverkusen in 2009. In at number 9 is this ripper. A goal from 48 metres, scored by the blonde angel himself, the legendary Bernd Schuster. 1994 was a very special year for him, as he took the top 3 spots in Goal of the Year in Germany. This beauty against Eintracht Frankfurt is the best of the lot. Goal number 8 was scored by the Brazilian magician, Marcelinho, 2004-05 season. He wowed the Bundesliga for 7 years during spells at Hertha BSC Berlin and VfL Wolfsburg, scoring a remarkable 77 goals. This wonder strike from over 48 metres was certainly one of his best. Schneider at final for Leverkusen, and his 50-metre goal against Borussia Dortmund flies in at 7. This man was Leverkusen through and through, making 296 Bundesliga appearances for them in total, and there's no doubting that he can produce the occasional wonder goal. How about this from penalty specialist Hans-Jörg Butz?
Let me think about Southampton.
Still celebrating with his teammates, Schalke's Mike Anker quickly took advantage. Straight from the kickoff, he fires into the empty net. Certainly one of the strangest goals in Bundesliga history, and one Hans-Jörg Butz won't forget in a hurry.
No?
Heading our top 5 is a goal from Bremen's Fabian Ernst, from a whopping 52 metres. A young Bremen Weiner fella can only watch on in awe, just a hint of frustration. Fabian Ernst spent 11 years in the Bundesliga with Hannover 96, Hamburger SV, Werder Bremen and Schalke 04, all leaving for Turkey in 2009. But he certainly gave us a memento for his time in Germany. This absolute peach of a strike. This was the goal of the year 2000. Brazilian Alex Alves was responsible for this cracker from the halfway line. An outrageous goal from Alves, who sadly left us too soon, at the age of just 37 in 2012 after battling with a serious illness. Goal number 3. This one, a thing of beauty from over 62 metres from another Brazilian magician.
So close, nicks the goalkeeper in orange here. Trying to run back as quickly as possible. Diego sees the challenge, sees the chance, and gets it underneath the crossbar. What a goal! What a way to finish an incredible match. Diego makes it 3-1, scoring his goal number 12 in his first Bundesliga season. Touch of brilliance. Look at the face of Nice. Oh, no. And that's where all my hair in those lungs have just disappeared.
This sensational 72-meter goal from current Wolfsburg sporting director Klaus Allofs is number 2 on our list. striker played in the Bundesliga for 15 years at Fortuna Düsseldorf, FC Cologne, and Werder Bremen. This goal is by far his most spectacular. Not bad at all. You might not believe it, but our top goal scored from a ridiculous 73 meters. Number one goal comes from Frankfurt's Giorgio Savelas. Former Schalke keeper Manuel Neuer is left almost questioning reality. What's really bizarre is that the Greek defender Savelas only scored one goal in his Bundesliga career. And boy, what a goal. By the bearded Zeus. Sign up now for the Bundesliga YouTube channel.
Here.
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 Here. Here.